See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
There's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple. And it'll be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam.
He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan! Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
See?
Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
Hello, everybody. How are you guys doing? Welcome back to Uncharted 4.
I can't believe I'm here with you. Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well,
the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
Oh, it's more like third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
We are back. As you can see, we're in Italy right now. I'm sorry I didn't do this series for a while. The game just wasn't with me. I traded it with someone for another game that I wanted to play for a while, so I completely forgot about.
I missed.
See? Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
I completely forgot about the series I'm having.
You see that?
So yeah, we're gonna continue it right now. Right now we're going to the auction, which we need for that cross.
Definitely.
I think that we're currently really early still in the game. But
okay, here we go. First try.
Alright, no one likes a show off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over. Right behind you.
Okay, let's climb up a little bit. Okay, we got it. Now let's go here. Guess we need to swing. How did he make that? Oh shit.
Inghilterra, traditore. Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Italian.
We're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Rena thug was packing some serious heat. Should've brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most. There's that window.
That should hold.
Guess we need to go here. Let's go. Nice.
All right, come on down.
This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Look at that view.
Your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Okay. If you didn't watch my Overwatch video, I just already want to say that I'm changing my channel name.
I think you mean
from SNM 332. I'm gonna change it to Bicep Gaming. If you wanna know, everything's gonna be the same, except the banner, the logo, and the name. So. Every series is still gonna go on, everything will be fine, so just a small announcement here. I think we need to go up there.
Suck if you missed right now.
Sure would.
Nice. Dang, what a view.
There you go.
Thanks.
Nathan?
What?
Looking good.
How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
The man, the myth, the legend.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be gone, Dan. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What
worried about that.
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down
okay,
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know. But there's got to be something.
If the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Moses. Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the breaker room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chalked it up to going vegan.
Squeezy.
Billy?
Hell no. Cellar just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno. Locked.
It was open earlier.
Now what?
Can we pick it?
No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa. You sure you wanna do that? There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right, let's try this.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Nice.
And he doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I guess I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.